The Indian campaign in 1971 was a remarkable one, where different departments of the Indian government, all wings of the armed forces, the BSF, the Defence Ministry, External Affairs Ministry, Home Ministry, Finance Ministry, Railways and RAW, worked together like a well-oiled machine and surprised the world to what could be achieved in just 13 days.